And I'm back with another Reiki healing for you, beautiful soul. Today, our Reiki is for fear. So stay connected and I'll come back in a few seconds to bring you some love and healing light. Hello, beautiful soul. Welcome to my channel. My name is Maria. It's a pleasure to receive you here today. And if this is your first time in my channel, I invite you to go quickly to the subscribe button below, click on the bell right next to it, so you will get notifications whenever I post a new Reiki healing for you here in my channel. And today, like I told you, we're going to be doing Reiki to help you heal the fear that lives within you. There are so many types of fears. Fears of relationships, fears of other people, fear of travel. Fear can be everywhere, right? This is a basic human instinct. It's a basic human emotion. Everybody feels it. But the more spiritual we become, the more aligned we become with ourselves, the less the fear stays present. So this is what this Reiki healing is for. This is going to cover all types of fear, okay? Fear, like I told you, is something that is purely human experience. So we are going to be working from your heart chakra down to the other chakras, to the lower chakras, to be healing, to be aligning, to be bringing love and light, okay? But remember that this is a short version of Reiki healing. It's free for you, so it is up to you to be returning to this video and doing this healing as often as you can, so you'll be releasing the fear deeper and deeper. Only one session of 5-10 minutes is not gonna do much. You have to be yourself, be responsible to return here and be digging deeper into your own energy, into your own vibration, to allow yourself to heal. Also, remember, the effectiveness of a Reiki healing depends 100% on you, how much you are willing to let go, to release and to transform, to live a life without fear. Okay, my dear, to understand that it's possible to actually live a life without fear. Okay, my dear, all I need you to do right now is just to get comfortable. You can lay down, you can sit down. Just remember to stay connected with yourself for these few minutes. Disconnect from the outside world a little bit. Put your phone in silence. Just stay with yourself for a few minutes. Allow yourself to be here receiving the energy that I'll be sending you. Okay? So just get comfortable, close your eyes, take a deep breath in and release and enjoy the experience.